Okay, so let's get some white paint out here. Gonna need some more soon, I think. So now we're gonna add some background stamping and texture and stuff. So I have a black ink pad and some white paint and a sponge. No, that's a sponge. This one will do. I'll just cut the end off that. Right, and I have some stencils and some stamps and bits and bobs. And I'm going to go for it. let's see, clock timer set. Let's pop that there and go. Okay, so I'm trying to limit my choice by only having black and white so I don't fuss over colours. My only choices really are the stencils or stamps. Okay, done. This is Stays On Archival. No, it's not Stays On. It's Archival Tim Holtz Black Soot. And I have some script stamps. And all sorts of patterns. Sequin waste. Okay. This is a pot holder that I bought for about 99p off probably Wish, I think. Okay. Ooh, let's try this swirly one. This is a brush cleaner. Again, I think I bought this from Wish. Ooh, that's cool. One. Let's try. This is a coaster that I got from the range. Subtle, which is good. Okay, and then maybe what else? I need to give these a good wash once I've finished with this. Oh, and those. There we go. And there's a lot of texture there, so see, oh, right. This is quite a busy page, so Uh, Oops, sorry. I'm gonna run out of time. Let's try this one. It's again a coaster. Let's go with the script stamp. Upside down. Get up here. Yeah. Me mess. Try this one. Okay. This one. Okay. Excuse my elbow. There we go, next one. Ooh, last one. little bit of this one. There we go. How long have we got? Seconds. There we go. I'm literally just gonna be naughty and add some more to this page. There we go. So, let's have a look at what we've got. These two. Very funky. Interesting backgrounds. These two. These two. Some of them are quite busy and some of them are quite subtle and subdued, so it'll be very interesting to see where they go. Next step is the one I'm going to struggle with, because I don't really collect collage images and things like that, so I'm going to go away and try and do that, try and find some images. Might use some napkins as well, actually. So, as I say, very interesting. We'll see where this goes. And now I need to clean up my mess. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. And join me. Oops, sorry, my face in the way. Join me for the next step. And I'll see you again soon. Bye, guys.